Hi, my name is Lindsey Purcell. I'm with Purdue University in the Forestry and Natural Resources Department. And today I'm going to talk a little bit about a planting problem, primarily planting trees too deep. Good example that's been planted excessively deep. You should be able to see a root flare here, but you can see it looks almost like a telephone pole going into the ground. So this has been planted too deep. This will kill the tree. What will happen is this will get decay around the trunk and it'll eventually die. So what we're gonna have to do is reestablish the grade, and that will involve pulling the mulch away and pulling the soil away until we get to the root flare. So we carefully pull the mulch away. We wanna make sure that we don't damage the bark, because that's the cambium layer and that could cause problems. So I'm just gonna take a regular garden trowel. What I'm doing is just pulling away, and you can see still where the bark is starting to decay already. So we wanna continue to pull this away until we find that root flare. This is buried, looks like about 4 to 6 inches too deep. So carefully excavate the soil. There, I'm starting to see the flare. See how it's starting to come out? This is where it should have been planted, at about this depth. So this is about 4 inches or so too deep. So what I'll do is keep pulling this away. Keep pulling this away about a foot from the tree, so it's got a gradual taper down to this root flare. So this is about where we want to establish our grade. So if your tree looks like this, where it's planted too deep and you don't have that root flare, that angle, then you'll need to excavate the soil. Reestablishing the grade means pulling the soil away from the trunk and trying to level it out. So you can see I'm just using my trowel, just kind of shaving it away, pulling it back. Now you can either dispose of the soil, or one of the better things to do is just expand your mulch ring, because that means there's more mulch on the root zone. Level it out, try to get it as close to where the root flare is as possible, but you don't have to dig up the tree or re-excavate the planting pit. Just level it out. Now we're ready to mulch. One of the most common mistakes with mulching is mulching too high. You want to make sure that you keep the depth about 2 inches to 3, and don't pile the mulch up against the bulb or against the tree, because you'll have the same problem that you did earlier. Again, just a light layer is all you need, and try to keep the bark mulch away from the trunk. That's really about all there is to it.